safety over there, right? Hey, I just want to say welcome to Gubser Elementary School and to our Rock and Roll Forever concerts. I feel like I need a Van Halen guitar riff after that announcement. So thanks for being here tonight. My name is Jesse Leonard, the principal of this great school. And I just want to welcome you, especially if you're visiting and you don't have any kids here, a friend, neighbor, relative. Thanks for being here tonight. We're excited to have you. You're in for a treat. I want to first thank our fifth grade teachers. I'm not sure where they went. Where are you guys? There we go. We're back, Mr. Wetzel. We have Mr. Bonner here. And we have Mrs. Thompson, I think, in the house, too, who's an instructional assistant. Maureen, please wave. Give them a big thank you, please. Restrooms are right over there. We also have staff restrooms right by the cafeteria. You can use those as well. Ms. Salverson, want me to just remind the audience etiquette. I want to set a good example for the kids. Preaching to the choir here, the best thing is the choir sings. Get it? All right. That we don't talk and we don't do a lot of movement during the songs, but in between you can move if you need to. So that was the request that she got. All right, this is one of my favorite parts of my job. I love coming to this performance. This is one of my favorite things, Ms. Salverson. One of my favorite people is Ms. Alverson. She tells me this is her last year. I'm trying to talk her out of it, and I need your help. Can you help me with that? I think you'll see why tonight why we need to keep Ms. Alverson around. She's fantastic. So without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Alverson.
Go ahead, because no A wop bop a loop bop a wop bamboo.
What was that?
What?
What was that you said? A wop bop a loop bop.
Oh, I said a wop bop a loop bop a wop bamboo.
I thought that's what you said, but what does it mean?
What?
What? What does a wop bop a loop bop a wop bamboo mean?
It means whatever you want it to mean, I guess.
Whatever you want it to mean?
Sure, but don't take it for my word. Why don't you ask him?
Who?
No, what?
What?
Ask him what a wop bop a loop bop a wop bamboo means.
Who? Who do I ask what a wop bop a loop bop a wop bamboo means?
don't talk for school songs. Talk to each other, look at each other. Fabulous job, you guys. I'm so proud of you.
We have so many different things that we celebrate.